Welcome back to Let's Play The World Ends With You. In the last episode, we entered another game. Third one, and our last one. Our prize for entry was all the other players, so we were alone. But, we got help from Beat, who pretty much discarded being a Reaper. And now we have to... I don't know, Beat wants us to go down the underpass. Or at least he wanted us to go there, but we couldn't break through the wall. And yeah. Actually, our pins leveled up quite a bit, because I didn't play for a while, and yeah, Natural Puppy got stronger, evolved. The other ones were mastered, which means I can change some stuff. Like you. The question is, do you evolve? Looks like this pin could evolve. Okay, we're gonna take the barrier in. Don't know if we can actually use it well, but whatever. Let's see what Beat says.
What's up, man?
Let's head for the underpass phones. Don't you slow me down, yo. Hey, hold up! Didn't I do that already? I think we did this. This is the Shibuya River. Oh yeah, no we didn't. Where Yoshua wanted to go. Hey, another wall! Stupid fucking wall! Ouch! Hey, take it easy. Yo, what the hell? I got the key pin right here. Why can't I break it? Key pin? Yeah, the Reapers got them to open each area. They have keys? How do you think I opened the last wall? Open? I think you mean smash. Opening them takes too long. We got through eight. Eight? Who cares how? Certainly not you. Besides, breaking the walls feels better. This is nuts, dude. Keep it up and you won't last out the mission. It don't matter, man. Ah, what the hell let me in? Maybe you've got the wrong key. Damn it. I need another key? Look, let's give this up for now. 10-4 is back the other way. We gotta hurry, time's running out. Fine, whatever. Okay, I guess you want to break through to Shibuya River. Hey, wait up! But that wasn't quite possible. But here's a pig somewhere. There it is. Let's see what we need for this. Oh, it seems like only Pete can beat it. Oh no, I see. We just don't see it as long as Pete doesn't attack it.
I ain't done yet.
Alright. And we got a Tektite for it. Great. Conductor, sir, I've received word of another rebellion. A new Reaper under special orders from you, sir. Name Daisuke Nojo Bito. He's been with us for 8 days. Ah, yes, the boy. With your permission, sir, I'd like to handle him personally. As Game Master, of course. No, Konishi, you will remain on standby. To what answer? I need to discuss this with the composer. Mr. Kitanichi, far be it from me to question you, but the boy's been on duty for all of 8 days. He hasn't earned a single point. Why trouble the composer when he's doomed anyway? Kunichi, talking back? Has hell frozen over? We mete out punishment based on the crime, not the criminal. I understand, sir. I stay my hand until the composer has spoken. Little goon. Even a chimp knows better than to pick the losing side. This ruins my plans to wrap the game up on day one. I need to work up a new strategy, adjust for the longer term. Good thing I never make mistakes. Ah, great. So she's our opponent this time. I will see what brings this, what this will bring us. But for now I'm gonna fight this one. Ooh, new enemies. These are a bit special as well. You have to try to keep them outside of their holes. Otherwise they can be pretty annoying. Ooh, this looks cool. I actually don't remember this pin at all. But this looks nice. Ooh. I probably didn't sync rate plus 50. Okay. And I probably didn't evolve it in my actual playthrough. Because, I don't know, I probably didn't have it in my pins section while I wasn't playing. And now the PP for not playing for a while increased its level and made it evolve, I guess. Maybe. Who knows? But okay, let's see what we can eat. Probably something to increase attack. Yep.
It's edible.
Alright. Let's get to 10-4. Can I buy something?
Welcome to Sunshine.
Is here something I want to buy? Some bravery, I guess, why not? Max HP. I have this 9 times, 7 times, so. Just refilling. For now, I don't know if I can get back here later on. So better refill it now. While I have the chance to. Okay, back to the Scramble Crossing. And probably to 10-4, yeah. Run past this wall, then take down these noise. Damn, another wall. Them noise is getting a beat down. Ready, phones? Hope you can keep up. Well, first you gotta tell me how you fight. It's easy, I just... You know, it's like, poker, yeah. I gotta get cards of the same suit. Okay, makes sense, sort of. You'll get it once we start fighting, yo. Let's do it. Right now? Ready to fight, yeah. Alright, let's mow him down. Okay. Yeah. I have to read, actually, because I'm not quite sure how he worked. But in the end, we won't really play him, so... A row of playing cards will form at the top of beat screen. Cards are inserted at the cursor. Use the skull to start a chain reaction. Etching cards of the same suit vanish when you earn stars. Navigate through his combo map to add cards to the row, then choose... Ah, okay, I guess I see. Let the cards touch the flames and you'll get burned. The large pin will appear. Fusion... yeah. Okay, I guess. We have this little bar. And we can see where it is. For example, here right now, there are those two spades and the two hearts. And in our combo map, we probably have like one is the skull, one is the, for example, the spades, and one is a heart. And if I put in another heart here, or take a skull, because there are already two besides each, besides each other, and then we can actually match them and get stars through it, I guess. No idea. We'll see. So we can now... I'm actually going to try this out with a beat. Yeah. Exactly. Okay. There. Now we have more of these yellow things. Actually breaking up the combo. What happened here? Yeah. 1 second. Okay, something was with the fast forward there. Okay. So let's see, there is a skull now. And I totally screwed up, I guess. So hearts? No, I want to do it myself. Wait a second. There, now we had a star. So. Okay, now we have four of these. No, wait. Yeah, this we can use. I have no idea. Let's get this over with. How I like that. Two cards on the ground. Pick up one in the air, lay on the skull, and kablam, I'm there. That's confusing. Well, unfuse it. I can figure it out, so you gotta. What? But it's your technique. I only know what I know, cause Rhyme explained it. Rhyme. Wanna pound stuff again? Nah, that's enough. Alright, now you know how it's done. Yes. Objective met, wall clear. And we got Hot Gaze. Keep scratching an enemy, set it on fire, inflicts continuous damage and sometimes HP drain. HP drain is actually pretty cool. But for now, booyah, we made it. Timer's gone, all clear. One day down, six more to go. First I have to ask you something. Like what, yo? Let's just play the game. Trust your partner. That's the key to survival here. So I gotta know. You said you helped me to so you could repay a favor. Yeah, so? Is that the only reason? I can't afford any surprises in this game. Why put yourself in jeopardy? What's jeopardy? Huh? Look man, I don't know your big words. But I do got another reason. Okay, what? I wanna set Shibuya up with a new composer. Me. Oh. Okay. Beat wants to be a composer? I'm back, Konishi. Miss Kitanichi, have you made a decision? Yes. Strip the little rebel of his reaperhood. Treat him as a player going forward. Yes, sir. I needn't remind you, Konishi, of your obligation to erase both the players. You are a game master. I get the done job done, sir. Good. But to be safe, I'm requiring all Reapers to wear their O-pins. Outlet pins? Sir, I know O-pins enhance Reaper battle performance, but what about the side effects? All to punish one ignorant little boy? It's so risky. Nonetheless, the composer wills it. I, for one, am grateful. Have we lost enough, good man? Yes, sir. I'm also putting the UG on emergency call. Emergency call? Make the arrangements. Right away. Something's wrong. Why such alarm over one artless rebel? He's hiding something. I need to act now. But not blindly. Every good plan starts with hard facts. So there are problems in that Reaper world. But okay. Let's see how will this turn out. Six days left. Ready for day two? Mission's here. Hey, ain't you down with a plan? Yeah, like we talked about yesterday. Ignore the missions and make for the Shibuya River. Once I'm composer, this game business is done. And then... Man, let's just go. Go where? You haven't even read the mission. Who's that? Greetings, I am this week's game master, Mitsuki Konishi. This is the Iron Maiden? Move, yo, I ain't got time for you. So primitive, you think I can't see what you're up to? You were going to ignore the mission, and cause some kind of trouble. So what, yo, I'm a Reaper. I don't gotta do some stupid mission. As I thought. Well, I regret to inform you. You were officially expelled from the Reapers yesterday. As of today, you are just a player. Whatever. You can't fire me because I quit, yo. Oh, don't act like a child. You think I'm acting? No, I can see it comes quite naturally to you. Damn right. Dude, she's making fun of you. What? Since I can't reverse evolution and speak your language, I keep this brief. You may be a player now, but you still broke Reaper rules. Which means you have a penalty coming. They explain to you that Reaper's points determine his or her lifespan. Yeah, so, big deal, yo. You've earned 0 points. Not a very hard worker, I see. He was gonna make me sick noise on the players. That ain't what I signed up for. Then I can't fathom why you did. One person's success is built on another's sacrifice. And besides, if I'm not mistaken, your only motive for becoming a Reaper is sitting perched on your shoulder. One little noise, talk about petty. Shut up, what do you know? As you wish. 0 points, that leaves you with about 5 days to live. Including today. What? 5 days? Then I ain't gonna last the game. The Reaper's wings are not a license to do whatever you please. Ponder that during the time you have left. Now then, player, in honor of your fall from grace, why don't I claim your entry fee?
Huh?
What? No! I wonder what you could, what you hold dearest. Could it be this noise? It is, isn't it? Give her back, you Iron Witch! I have a better idea. Since this seems to be distracting you. No, don't you do it, yo! They're much more manageable. Now you can focus on my mission. Why you? Give me that pin! First, your mission. How about defeat me? You have 6 days. Days? Or until you perish, whichever comes first. Yo, I don't need no 6 days. I'm gonna finish this right here now. I predictably has the response. Let me finish. Keep jumping the gun and you're going to fail. Don't you care what becomes of this pin? Damn it, that ain't fair. At this point, I am going to move to a certain place. I will stay in that place for the next 6 days. You need to find me. So it's like hide and seek. Just gotta find you? That's easy, yo. Correct. We call this Reaper Sport 2, hide and seek. I picked something at your age level.
What'd you say?
Best of luck to you. Oh, and here, you'll need this. A player pin. I'm looking forward to watching you squirm and choke. Powerless to find me. Powerless to stop death from finding you. Take care. Yo, get back here, dammit! Timer. Dammit, she got away. That's the way to 10-4. Yo, forget the Shibuya River. We gotta go after her, man. I need that pin. Otherwise, being the composer means nothing. Wait, why? That noise that was with you, what was? There ain't no noise for no phones.
Huh?
Let's bounce. Okay. Something's up with the noise, I guess. We can go everywhere, I guess. Again. And here is another pick, that's what I wanted to check. And we're going to beat this one as well. Right now. Okay, it's again a group of picks this time.
I'm digging it.
That was easy.
So, who's next?
And we got a monkey laser. Okay. Let's see if there are other pins down here. We have to go to 10-4, so we're free to just look. Let's do that. No picks here. Alright. Then I would say we see each other next episode when we're going to 10-4 and start searching for the Iron Maiden, I guess. So yeah, until then, see ya.